Now, Shane Douglas talked about that Revolution hit list,